Her fridge has like 4,000 vegetables and a pepperoni stick, which is really interesting. Don't ask any questions about it, otherwise...
Actually, stop filming for a second.
Okay.
Anyways,